just. So when you do something, we will give you the credit. In the face of overwhelming performance by President Mahama, they say he has done nothing. Even though he is providing 6,000 additional hospital beds when he provided less than 500.
Okay.
But the point is that President Mahama has not sat on his oars. He inherited a problem which he has vowed to fix, not manage. We are seeing outcomes.
We are watching.
Absolutely. So by the end of this year, we would overcome the current race against her and move on to establish permanent structures that address
it. Let's talk about the black stars.
From who?
From successive governments. From successive governments.
I haven't invited you.
Yes. And Nanaba, for the record, President Mahama has been in power as president for 3 years.
Okay. No.
7 years.
Okay, fine.
Yes. The NDC has been in power for
no
7
problem.
Years.
Alex, no problem. But President Mahama,
within the 7 years, President Mahama was part of the government.
But he has been president for 3 years.
And
he has done more than your party ever did. You can't mind me because the blows are too much for you. The facts overwhelm your propaganda.
Did you watch the game?
Nanaba.
You're too busy.
No, why? Let me answer your question on sports.
Mm.
But before,
no.
If there is an outstanding matter, I'm only drawing your attention.
No.
For the record, he didn't say anything about the loan set. He didn't say anything about the tractors.
Mauritius.
He forgot
which tractors.
I'm saying that
you are not answering falsehoods. So there's no point dwelling on.
Alex,
I will dwell on more substantive matters.
Alex, I asked you a simple question. You want to be the host this morning and ask questions.
He's been disruptive because he's overwhelmed with facts. That's all.
Alex is a nice guy.
Of course,
Black Stars did well.
Very nice guy.
Did you watch the game? You saw the goals.
I watched aspects of it. Okay. I didn't watch all.
Right.
It was raining, so.
You were out.
A grammar expert. You know, the TV.
The satellite.
Yes, it was on stage. It was going on. So I watched the last goal.
Mm.
Yes, and I realized that I don't know whether Asamoah had scored some goals earlier.
He scored.
Uh-huh. Yes, but he lost two chances opportunities
it's
to
all right.
score. And I think it was all good. But you know, Nanaba.
Ghana
whenever,
unfortunately,
I thought you were done.
Unfortunately, an agent.
Black Stars.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Nanaba, Black Stars.
Mm-hmm.
Black Stars.
Go
Should
on.
I proceed?
Go on.
Nanaba, you've overruled. Let me.
Who said she has given me
go
the
on.
Trust?
Go
what
on.
Is this?
Go on.
She doesn't trust you. Your ability to stick to the topic.
Okay.
Nanaba, when the Black Stars do well,
mm-hmm.
the government is quick to take the glory.
We're talking about Ghana.
Yes,
Ghana,
you don't have to rule me out.
Let him say whatever he wants.
No, Nanaba, this is not the way a mother.
Nanaba, let him say whatever he wants.
He's always blackmailing me.
No. Let me at least, if you do this, this is your special morning, Monday morning.
Treat.
Don't do that to me. You know, when the Black Stars do well.
It's 8 o'clock. Uh-huh.
When the Black Stars do well, the government is always quick to take your glory. But when they don't do well, just like in all sectors, NPA would. They go and do all vaccine, right. Introduce the vaccine in water. Then FDA would.
Nanaba.
They say the government is not aware.
An urgent assignment took me away, so I was unable to watch it. But I followed the commentary.
Nanaba, we are busy
in my vehicle.
But
the point is that, it was always
expected
that we will run route over Mauritius, which we did. And it's a very good start. Our next match is against Rwanda, who are no pushovers. And therefore, it's important that we have this very good start to cushion us against future contest. Let me say also that there are those who have sought to downplay the Black Stars' performance and written off Mauritius. It is true that Mauritius may be a minnow in African football, but we've had instances where minnows have come to Accra and Kumasi to surprise us. When Uganda came here and held us to a draw in the immediate aftermath of the World Cup last year, people criticized the team. So when they do well, we need to congratulate them. I have every confidence that we will qualify to the Cup of Nations in Gabon. And this time round, and next the trophy, unlike this year when we missed the trophy by the narrowest of margins. But let me say, football related, that the Cape Coast Stadium is also coming up. The contractors expect that by September, they will give the people of Cape Coast a modern stadium.
Thank you
stadium,
very much. Wish the BC candidates.
Yes, I wish them well.
Nanaba,
the most important thing about BC that regrettably, it looks like you in the media gloss over it, but it's an important intervention. You know that. As of this year, or was it last year? No, it was early this year, January. BEC candidates were given the opportunity to reset some subjects that they feel. It's a very important.
We didn't gloss over it. We discussed.
Well, then I'm happy to learn that you discussed. It's an important intervention.
Yeah.
So I wish them well, and let them put in their very best. Let them eschew any temptation to engage in any examination more practice, because it can affect
absolutely
their future. For those who We wish that everybody passes so that they can progress to the next stage. In any event, the community DSHS are coming up, and that will create space for about 400,000 additional DHS graduates, so that the lack of space will not become an excuse.
What about
yes,
the free education?
Congratulations.
Yes,
in
September when the academic year begins.
Wish them well so we can.
Nana, but it's a very important question. Nana, in September when the academic year begins, the gradual
Free introduction of free education
as SHS. All right,
that?
It is absolutely real.
Do you have to go?
He's in a hurry to go to court to make some money.
I proceed with this advice to my young brothers
and sisters.
They must aspire to rise to eminence by merit so as to get respected in society.
Okay.
By so saying, I mean that they should ensure that they just give out their best. It's not about going with the intention to cheat. Mm. You will be found, and that would be bad for your future. Teachers must counsel their kids. They are entering the examination. Those days we called it hall. You know, the examination halls. Hall,
And it's now, a dreaded place.
Now, it's not about thinking that the questions are from
some time is
skies.
Up.
It's coming from whatever they've been taught.
Thank you.
So the very best of luck to them.
All right.
And then God willing, we know that after 2016, education will be really free.
Okay.
For them. So that parents
will be
I mean they will recall, even as they write, that the NDC has done far more.
Thank you.
In education,
Alexander Antonio Martin, Honorable Member of Parliament.
Congratulations once again for
Member of Parliament for the Wutu constituency. Felix Kwachi Fosu, Deputy Minister of Communication. It would be nice to see.